Denton is joining Dallas County, issuing a mask mandate for all city entities, businesses, schools, and city buildings. The ordinance went into effect Friday at midnight and also states masks are, quote, strongly urged in public indoor spaces. The mandate ends September 30th. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.